Instead of hiding from death, Sam seemed to go out of his way to meet it.
Go back out. Ah.
After Sam died, my mom and Edie got really close. They'd both lost a lot. Imagine my mom ever writing poetry, and yet
Gregory.
Dear Kay, do you remember the way Gregory used to laugh when he thought he was alone? Like something funny was happening, but only he could see it. I think he saw things the rest of us don't.
Hold on, sweetie.
Hello? Sam, I told you I don't want to talk right now.
I wonder what he saw. What his world was like. He saw. It sure made him happy. Everything. But I know what happened wasn't your fault. Sam.
Oh.